coming up in Primetime Sports Thursday. Two Jamaicans named to West Indies ODI squad a day ahead of the announcement of a new coach. And mouth-watering clashes expected in first leg semi-finals of inaugural JFF Link Cup, which kicks off on Friday.
Good evening, I'm Karen Madden. Those details and more after the break.